down the left field line, and it's past Ruggiano, and Abreu is on the move. And Abreu is going to end up at third. Well, Ruggiano gambled. And why not? You got a three-run lead.
And he goes the opposite way. He tries to backdoor a little breaking ball. He leaves it up. Abreu slices this thing away from Ruggiano. And once Ruggiano committed to it, I mean, he pretty much had to dive. And with a 3-0 lead, not a bad time to do it. But finally, Giants fans have something to cheer about.